Ever wondered what residential proxies are, why you'd need them, and how to get them? If yes, you're in the right place. Let's set the scene. Every time you go online to browse the web, hop on Discord, or collect web data, a digital fingerprint is left behind that can be used to identify you. This fingerprint combines things like your browser parameters, device type, operating system cookies, and most importantly, your IP address. So nothing you do online is truly anonymous. But it's not just about privacy. Your IP address also reveals your geographic location. Sometimes, if content is restricted to a specific country, your IP becomes an obstacle, blocking access. Or maybe you're running into IP bans on websites when you try to scrape data or perform tasks across multiple accounts. These are issues many of us face. But residential proxies come to the rescue. Residential proxies are real devices like laptops, tablets, or desktop computers connected to local networks, each with its unique IP address tied to a specific physical location. When you connect through one of these proxies, it shares its IP with you, so your browsing appears to come from that IP address and location. Now, why go residential? Here's a quick rundown of why residential proxies are so popular compared to other proxy types. They're stealthy. Since they use real devices, residential proxies blend in with actual users. This means fewer blocks, higher success rates, and better access. Another perk is a broad range of subnets and wide geo coverage. You can pick your IP locations super precisely. For example, our residential proxies can even be filtered by zip codes. Residential proxies often support seamless IP rotation, automatically cycling through different IPs from a residential pool. This helps avoid triggering anti-bot mechanisms and enables continuous data collection without interruptions. To give you even more control, our residential IPs come with advanced rotation. This means that proxies change automatically, and you can choose how fast they do so. For example, you can choose rotating sessions that will change your IP with every connection request. Or you can use sticky sessions and stick with the same IP for up to 24 hours or as long as it's active. Now you know what makes residential proxies so great. But when should you actually use them? For web scraping, sending too many requests can get your IP blocked. But with rotating residential proxies, you can pull data without being flagged, whether collecting user reviews, running market research, or training AI models. Running multiple social media or e-commerce accounts, proxies can make it easier to reach global audiences or manage accounts without triggering platform restrictions. For SEO experts and digital marketers, proxies are a goldmine. They let you see search engine results pages from any location, helping you understand how your content ranks globally. Interested in ad tech? Use proxies to prevent fraudulent campaigns, optimize your ad spend, monitor competitors, and more. In pricing intelligence, proxies enable you to capture regional price variations, detect price trends, and identify market patterns. All right, so you're sold on residential proxies. Now what? Finding a good residential proxy provider is key. Look for one that offers flexible rotation, reliable speed, and a wide range of global locations. Another thing to consider is the ease of service use. Check if the proxy provider has setup guides, 24/7 customer support, and help documentation. A bonus perk is if they offer an easy-to-navigate dashboard, plenty of integrations with third-party tools, and extra features like browser extensions to simplify your setup. Heads up, we check all of these boxes. You can try us out for yourself. Enjoy a 3-day free trial with the link in the video description. Or watch this video on how to set up and use residential proxies. And I'll see you next time.